This is task 6, experiment number 2. The object has been placed 30 cm away from the end of that white line, and this is where our robot will start with. So if I start it, it's following the line slowly and steadily. It moves. It has followed the line, and the moment it detects the object in front of it, it stops. So you can see.